Thank you. the so-called flu fever.
Yes, Mr. Morton, it is true.